like that at all. When the Pistons began to walk off the court, there was one problem. There was still time left on the clock.
Baby.
And the cameras were following them the whole way.
Then Isaiah's walking all up like this. And Isaiah just dips around it. But the way it looked like Isaiah was trying not to be seen.
Watching them walk by, not even have the dignity to raise their head up. I don't even know how to shook their hands anyway.
Great champions usually do the right thing. And these guys conducted themselves like street yard bullies.
Those who look at the Pistons as villains see in it the correct end for a villain. The villain goes down. See, we never like them, and look, when they don't win, look how they behave.
The Pistons' reputation was cemented when they walked past them in 1991.
Do you stand behind your statement then, Michael, that people around the league will rejoice that this is the end of dirty basketball?
I hope so, except for Detroit. I mean, and you saw what type of fact they had in terms of walking off the court and in the heat. But, that's the end. It's the nature we expected it.
In the beginning of this series, they said they'd have won 4 straight. Nobody here would have believed that. They won. What did they do differently? They won.
You knew someday it was going to come to an end. Did you think it would feel this way when you did? I mean, is this the way it's supposed to feel?
They won.
Regular boat, no boat.
The team walked off that afternoon. But as always, everything pointed back to the star who'd been the face of the Pistons since the day he was drafted 10 years earlier.
What this team accomplished,
it cost him. It cost him that he wasn't a beloved character in the history of the National Basketball Association.
The following summer, when the Dream Team dominated the Barcelona Olympics, Isaiah Thomas was left off the roster. And more than 20 years later, no one's forgotten what was seen as his final act.
In my mind, the walk-off in the Chicago Bulls was Isaiah Thomas's idea.
It was engineered by Isaiah.
Who's that guy?
Oh, yeah, I was the one that was the instigator of walking off the court. Did it feel good for me? Absolutely.
To me, it's not important whose idea it was. We were a team, and that's what we did. And looking back on it, was it the right thing to do? Should we have?